Chevalier Chase.
Ah, rigole.
Il paraît que t'as un truc pour moi.
Mon premier film à la tête du studio et boum, je peux que t'aies le rôle principal.
Quel que soit mon prochain film, je veux aussi le réaliser. Harry?
Est-ce qu'il sait tenir une caméra?
Harry?
Si ce film se vautre, Vince ne pourra jamais s'en remettre. Moi non plus. Et toi non plus. Ce poids dégénéré.
T'inquiète, je gère.
You just hit the ground running with a guy like that. I mean, that's the fun about part about being an actor is you just you're playing a character that's so wildly offensive and there are no consequences. So it's just therapeutic, really. Yeah, I love everything about playing him because it's just you can't be too big. You know, you swing for the fences and you go as hard as you possibly can, and that's kind of the charm of him, you know. You're always in danger of it being too much, and I would rather go too far than to not explore what is there. You know, it's one of those things where it's like, you know, I gave it the office. You know what I mean? I've given everything I possibly had. There's nothing left. I don't need to swear. I don't need to be cruel to people because, you know, between action and cut, I just, you know, I wring it out and no stone unturned. And I think one of the reasons why I've noticed that they really gravitate towards it in the UK because I think he's just such a master of taking the piss, you know, that, and he says the unsayable and he's not afraid of a confrontation. And the reality is, I think a lot of times here in this country, people, you know, they're very civil to each other and they're kind and generous and they wouldn't do that. So I think it's fun for them to kind of, it's almost like a fantasy. And also, let's be honest, he's kind of like the poster child for the ugly American. He's just an angry, sweaty freak. I really don't. I know that I hear rumors. Listen, if he didn't like it, I would have heard. His brother, Rahm Emanuel, that was chief of staff for Clinton and Obama and now is the mayor of Chicago, was quoted as saying, "I like the guy that plays my brother better than my brother," which is genius. In the US, the fact that Obama was a fan, I thought he was kidding, because I met him, I was lucky enough to do some, I introduced him a couple times in Chicago and went on the road and tried to help him get votes, probably was very unsuccessful in helping him. But so I had some really, really cool interactions with him and he told me he was a big fan of the show and I thought he was kidding. And then I talked to Reggie Love, who was his head of security, and he said, no, that he would watch it all the time. And I thought, well, that was amazing. And over here, I met Prince Harry, and he kept calling me Ari, and I just wanted to correct him, but then I thought, you know, he's Prince Harry. Joyce Piven, my mother, is in my entourage, and we roll really hard. We just drive like 2 miles an hour, just like down the street, just bumping, just like Jay-Z and Rihanna really loud. No, I don't have an entourage, I'm too old.
On peut continuer la séance.